Mr. President, my organization welcomes to the recent launch of the third cycle of the UPR mechanism. In this regard, I would like to refer to the recent UPR of Kingdom of Morocco, where the human rights concerns regarding non-self-governing territory of Western Sahara were raised with insistence. Morocco as the occupying territory of Western Sahara de facto since 1975 received some 20 recommendations on various aspects related to the human rights in this territory, such as the exercise of the right to self-determination by the Sahrawi people, enabling the MINURSO to monitor and report on human rights in the territory, cooperating with the UN and UN Secretary-General Special Envoy and the African Union for Western Sahara, guarantee the freedom of press, expression and assembly in Western Sahara, enabling the Sahrawi people to access their natural resources. Mr. President, the Kingdom of Morocco has not yet taken a decision on the above-mentioned recommendations. If Morocco rejects the above-mentioned recommendation, the Human Rights Council will have to take the necessary steps and will be required to find the best way to ensure respect for the human rights, in particular the right to self-determination in that non-self-governing territory. Thank you.